Salut les loulous, c'est l'heure de Vendredi Vocabulary. This week, on s'attaque à Paris. Well, attack is a big word. What we're really going to do is look at 7 quotes and learn some vocabulary. Prêt? C'est parti. Tout commence à Paris. Tout commence à Paris. Tout commence à Paris. Tout commence à Paris. Everything starts in Paris. It's a very poetic way to write, and you probably actually won't hear it from a French person. But you might encounter something similar in books. For example, tout a commencé le 14 juillet. Tout a commencé le 14 juillet. Paris n'est pas une ville, c'est un pays. Paris n'est pas une ville, c'est un pays. This I agree very much with. Paris n'est pas une ville, c'est un pays. If you want to put a liaison, Paris n'est pas une ville, c'est un pays. I'm going to tell you why I agree very much with this quote. A lot of people who are not from Paris but are French will tell you that Paris is not France. Paris is a part. It's like its own little country. Paris est une fête. Paris est une fête. You can put a liaison here. Paris est une fête. Paris est une fête. Paris est une fête. It means Paris is a party, and it is the French title of Hemingway's book, A Movable Feast. Of course, this quote is super, super famous, and it's very easy, and of course you can reuse this sentence structure very easily. Absolutely brilliant. It has given me a clear, structured framework, hope, and helped me refocus on what I need to do. This is what Nikki is saying about the roadmap. The roadmap is a free step-by-step guide that you can download in the description box below the video. So if you want to learn French, I recommend you start there. Ajoutez deux lettres à Paris et c'est le paradis. Ajoutez deux lettres à Paris et c'est le paradis. Add two letters to Paris and it becomes paradise. It's a play on word. It's a, you know, quite cute play on word. Now let's say it together. Ajoutez deux lettres à Paris et c'est le paradis. Paradis. This sentence structure, at least the beginning of it, you can find in recipes. Ajoutez something. Ajoutez un litre de lait. Ajoutez un litre de lait. For example. Respirez Paris, cela conserve l'âme. Respirez Paris, cela conserve l'âme. Breathing Paris, it keeps the soul. Okay, I'm not sure this is super relevant for today's, you know, cities, but anyway, this is a quote by Victor Hugo. Now let's say it together. Respirez Paris, cela conserve l'âme. Cela conserve l'âme. Paris outragé, Paris brisé, Paris martyrisé, mais Paris libéré. Paris outragé, Paris brisé, Paris martyrisé, mais Paris libéré. Paris violated, Paris broken, Paris tormented, but Paris liberated. This is a famous quote by the General de Gaulle right after the liberation of Paris. I have a video on the subject which I will link in the description below the video. Paris sera toujours Paris. Qu'est-ce que tu veux qu'il fasse d'autre? Paris sera toujours Paris. Qu'est-ce que tu veux qu'il fasse d'autre? Paris will always be Paris. What else do you want it to do? This is a good quote to end this video. Paris will always be Paris. Now tell me in the comments, what do you like about Paris? That's it for today. Don't forget to download the roadmap in the description box below the video, and I'll see you next Wednesday on Just French It. À la prochaine!